it taught us money cannot buy it. If you are, it's not the same. I know you. You've been there. It was negative thing that I know is a major program they do there that I don't go. I go. I will go because I let. And sharing the Bible with us here. Nearly every sentence she made was Apostle who said, following Apostle. Praise the Lord. It's what I do. So I have to do, to do is also what I am doing. The Lord, by the grace of God, this I will say, Lord, empower me, help me, Lord. Empower us, hallelujah. Just before I go into the message. A few testimonies from that last one of his members, you know, last year they organized a crusade which Apostle went, and you know, Apostle corrected some things during that crusade, like when you are doing crusade you should feed the people. And they are doing crusade, they must not take offering. He said they should feed them, because when Jesus had his crusade, he gave food to the people. So, and their crusade for this one able to get more those things. So the pastor, you know, they must contribute towards the crusade. They had a mind of to, you know, there is like he said, even they were given who he had, and just looked at his phone, and he said in his heart that, oh God, I want to make contribution, but I don't have money. He looked at his phone. He said, if only somebody can buy this phone from me, I will just donate the money. He said, as the man I like this. Yes, I'll buy it. Said the person 12,000 that he went to give to pastor, that this is that open door to that brother, and that is to teach us it's a well paid job. If he did not sow, I don't know, maybe was not to give the things. Crusade is like sharing. Anna, you know, went to Shiloh and had her, and you know, it is one of our brothers from any church. You know, he was the mentioned his wife to book accommodation, and the woman said, I've booked everything. So it was only when we got there that we realized that I did not have booked the accommodation. She booked the flight, but did not book Monday, or just coming on Wednesday. We went on Tuesday. So when we or their pastor was, and he went to ask how much will it cost for him to get accommodation from that Thursday. I think it was Thursday. Okay, expensive. So on Tuesday, the pastor phoned him that he didn't say he's made up his mind to pay whatever. Then Thursday, there was no room. From the, but they thought they want to be very close. Convention so that they would accommodation that maybe on Wednesday morning they decided that, oh, we just, after all, we have our in the door, and they went on their way. They now someone who is looking for accommodation that we have a place that just even dropped the key. So they came back. Man could have, the receptionist, the staff could have canceled. Something, we didn't have time, just canceled. Somebody kept engaging him, so he didn't have time to do it until so that brother who didn't have somewhere to sleep for, that is what God can do. And the apostle had finished, if you are watching, completely, or after of it just be, and that brother was one of them. So he knew that there was something coming his way. So he could have, well, much, he won't be able to pay. But he said in his heart that I must go, whatever it could. After I have, I just have to go. So those two with us, so that it will teach us one or two things. Praise the Lord. You come to church. Wow. You know, people come, some come to church because they really want to know God. Church because of association. Some come to church for, some also come to church because Satan sent them. And John says the saints gathered, the gathered to do what? To this one day, the angels came to present themselves before ourselves before the Lord, and also came with them. What was Satan doing there? Be in the midst of angels, in the midst of saints, but he was there for a purpose. Is way from roaming through the earth. And still was looking for someone to destroy. job is to somebody that has a good purpose in life will not be roaming. When they say you are not surfing now, not online, but it was just roaming, looking for somebody to destroy. So also in church, people, agents of Satan, go to church to for the empty, because the angels are on guard. If they come in here, then that means it's time for them. They come in, the power of the Most High will envelop them. It's just that we want 1st of January to meet them, but they will quickly run into church, 10 minutes to 12. It's just to be in the presence that, and then they have been turned to church goer. Power of the Messiah 2:1-5. That will be our main text this morning. This is son of Saul concerning Judah and Jerusalem. The mountain of the Lord's temple will be established as the highest of the sovereigns with many peoples with and up to the of the God of he will walk in his the law. He will judge between the nations and will these people into plow will not take of sword against nation anymore, descendants in the light of the Lord. Hello, as we go, I was preparing something else, but then I just heard, why do we come to on Friday night vigil? She used this scripture, and I just said, God, I thank you because you have confirmed absolutely that this is the last day that that the book that we are living in times is sooner than they say soon. Last education sets for many. These days, there is between brothers and sisters, between nations, can go homes. You come to the house of God so that you know how to. Even disputes within ourselves. You know, when things are, when we are body. He says, they will be sold into plowshares. The word of God is to be conversant is word of God. Study the word of God. Know what the word of God church of the living God, the Lord stands in the apostle and the foundation of truth. I'm going to go in to church to be comes. That is hell. No, praise the Lord. But when we come to church, now there are churches and there are churches. And that's why the church where they just pet people, you know, potato. To or just there. And still end up in hell. That will not be our portion in Jesus' name. So we come to church so that we will how to darkness and out to you and you retake it, you can read it out to you. Which wants no drugs, and you can only conduct yourself. You are the one who come to church.